results for the middle school boys 400 free finishers can get medals. Third place, which is Ryan Fanisteel. Second place, Andrew Torres.
Let's go!
And first place for the middle school boys with an excellent time of 58.65 seconds, Vaughn Lennon.
Come on, Donald! You got it, buddy! Push! Push! You did it!
Looks like lane 5, Donnie IMG from IMG Elite took that heat. Section 2 of the high school boys 400 scheduled to compete. Jason Sanders in 1. Tavani Mizet.